India's Attorney General KK Venugopal has advised against the CBI filing a special leave petition in the Supreme Court in the Bofors case. More than 12 years have lapsed since the acquittal of UK-based Hinduja brothers in the Bofors case, accused by the Delhi High Court. The AGI said that any appeal by the CBI now was likely to fail on account of delay itself. The Attorney General of India also pointed to lack of circumstances to condone the long delay. After the May 2005 Delhi High Court ruling, the UPA government and then Attorney General had decided not to file an appeal against the verdict. The CBI had initially wanted to appeal but later changed its mind.